What's up guys, it's Wombat here, and today we're gonna be beginning a new series on the channel. It's gonna be a modded survival let's play 1.16. That's 25 mods. It's a custom mod pack. Let's get into it. I'm gonna call it MODDED survival. Leave in the description, tell me if you have anything you want me to do. Seed. Sub. Do. Wombat. Oh. It's. Wombat. Yeah, so we have got biomes or plenty of general structures. Nothing more. Just normal stuff, and let's go. So yeah, respawn into the wild and my FOV is messed up. Oh crap. 90, that's enough. So as you can see, I have silent gears. If I right click it, it gives me blueprints. What do I do with this? I don't know. Just figure out later. So you know, even though it's modded, you gotta do the basics. Gotta break our first wood. That's how Minecraft functions as a whole. The blueprints. I think we can like use them to make tools and stuff. Yeah, that's a lot of mods in here. Aiming on building because I wanna get better at building. And this is a simpler way to doing a series. Have the mini map on the right, top right side. Get a few wood. Let's get that away. And there's a birch forest over there. So I've messed around with this mud pack, I think. But I want to basically at the end, like end game, like armor, as far as armor goes. We're gonna need to get like nether star armor, that's a thing. But it's a problem. I want to add like tiny mob farm the mod, but it didn't work for some reason. And I just talking about some coding stuff, and I don't know how to code and stuff. It's just the way it is. And I see shit. I think I'm gonna go kill the sheep first. Get up, because like, I don't have, I can skip the night. Let's go get him. I don't usually craft a sword first. But you know, that was the one sheep. That's one sheep. I saw it was three sheep. Where the hell? Where in the wow, my gosh, that's a big cave. That's a really big cave. I'm in driving. What is this? Oh yeah, but it's not. Only drops. Yeah, we're getting food. Crops. Whatever that is. But seriously, oh, there's the sheep. Now we can make a bed, and we don't have to stay up through the night, cause I can't stay up now all through all the nights, you know. Let's get some basic tools and stuff. This guy, I think it's gonna be quite the journey. Just need to make a bed. Was that walls? Wait a minute. Is that a wall slab? What? So, I didn't know some mods that I have in here. I've added this to get some stone. Oh my, I almost fell through that. There are like two ravines right next to each other, so that one does this one. Don't wanna break these blocks. I need to go down. Get my crafting table. Let's go in for us. Yeah, I can go down here. I'm knowing me, I might die the first episode. It'll be embarrassing, but I know it can happen. But let's see if I'll be able to survive. What is this? I don't know how this thing works. Silent. That's silent. As the pickaxe can be used to make many items. Or do I like craft rods or something? Is it like this? Nope. Oh well, I'm gonna find out more, do some research on how it works. For now, I'm gonna just advance like the normal Minecraft. Good thing there are no mobs, because I would be dead by now. I need more. Let's make some normal tools. But I wanna dig into a bit of silent gears. Like I have two tool mods in here. I'll make a staircase just in case I plummet and die. A stone. Spleotzen. If you can spell that, if you can pronounce that, send me a video in the Discord. And I might, and I'll see it. Discord is in the description. Alright, make sure to follow my Twitch. It will also be down in the description. If you follow me there, I'll be streaming this series a lot. Because, you know, the grind. I'm gonna be on the grind. So, if you want to come in, tune in, tell me stuff about the mods. Just help, just watch me. See if I'll fail. If I'll die soon. Or just chat as I entertain, if I am entertaining, that is, right? If you look at the mini map, there's like a cave, this is the ravine, this is like a cave system. Oh no, can't go in a cave without a shield, that's too risky for me. I'm not the big brain Minecraft YouTubers. Just me. But I will be smart enough in the ways of the craft. And I will be able. Yeah, I think that's all the iron. That was unintentional. Actually, it's like the cave is like this way. It's getting dark. Oh no. I think I should like keep mining. I'm gonna explore. Oh, here's the cave. Oh, I don't wanna die. Let me first block that up. Now let me place down my bed. So if I die, which I might, don't like just die all of a sudden. I want to craft furnace. Arthur, you've played Minecraft for a few months now. You should know what you're doing. Yeah. I smelt that iron up. I'm gonna make some bread. I need them bread. I'll walk into that cave and get some of that coal. I saw some coal in there. I'm gonna go in. Wish me the best of luck. Wait. Oh, there was an opening over there. Oh. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. That is a creeper. Houston. I found a creeper. I just want to get my good bitter coming. Just get my stuff and I'm a walker. I'm gonna run out of here like a wimp. I don't mind getting dark. Yes, I thought it was. I need to craft torches, so I'm gonna go in there. An iron axe. Iron! An axe made of iron. So I'm gonna walk in there. Try and take on that creeper. Like, I've killed zombies with like a stone axe, but that was stone. This is a creeper we are talking about here. How can I get up here? Okay. Oh no, my fancy lights settings aren't on. I like lights, fancy, I like good and fancy. Because I am a fancy man. Oh no! Oh hell no! Oh heck no! I ain't gonna die to a zombie. Oh no, that's a creep. That's a creeper. Get me out of here, please. Don't wanna die so early. I've like only been alive for a few minutes. Nah. Please. Let me sleep. There's some mobs up and one of them on the surface and one of them is red. And I see it on the mini map. I'm scared. I'm terrified. It's freaking me out. Thank God. Oh my gosh. Can't believe it. Okay, so I think I'm gonna get to some mining. And I'm gonna go back when like I've found a place to settle. So. Hey guys, so I finished mining that cave over there, and now I also did this cave, but I know I'm scared because I'm not that good at the game. So basically now I'm gonna be looking for a place to live, because I can't just live in this barn. It's a normal barn. We're playing modded, so I'm gonna need a better. Gonna need a normal place. Let's go. So I think I'm gonna look for like a nice quaint biome. I can do my work. Oh, look at that, look at that. You can see that. Wait a minute. A carrot. Got some wheat, got some bread. They make some more bread. I don't need that. Die, pig. Bam, 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 bam. In the park. I survive in the park. I'm not gonna need pumpkin seeds for some time. Let's do some. Let's find a village. In the park, little pig. Oh, there's a lot of lag. Bam, bam. Come on, die. Finally, what the heck is that? That's a new game, what the? Wait, I think when you make. I don't know. This looks beautiful. I think I'm doing. And there's some sheep, a lot of sheep, I mean, dang. There's like this water in the middle, like just like build a village house, like all the way, yeah. Surrounding the water, and then like the main house is like in the middle. It's like around this area, like carved into it. I also found marble, by the way. I'm gonna put that out there. Oh, it's a bunny. It's run away. Hey, what's up guys? So I've done a lot of stuff. One, I built a base. My starter base, that is. And I have a wheat farm. And in the base we have chests. And I also got full iron tools in the hole. The hammer and coal hammer, water bucket, all this stuff in my inventory. Just some random stuff. Then it's my food chest, my stones chest, you would say. Woods. This is my ores and mob drops. This is my dirt chest. I also have iron furnaces. This basically they smelt faster than normal furnaces. So I have something to smelt. Nope. I don't have any iron cobble. Just check in there. Then just need to get some coal. See how fast that goes? See how fast that is? I'll take that out and see how it's gonna just keep going. So this is picking, this is my base. I'm gonna get some glass. I'm gonna get some glass to do, to like fill in the holes for that. And yeah, this basically, this is my base. Tell me if you like it in the comment section. Also, don't forget to comment down what you want me, what you want me to complete, to finish in this season. So until next time, see you all in the next. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.